Mark Ruffalo has to remain tight-lipped when talking about upcoming Marvel movies.
I have sort of in the past have given up things.
What have you done?
Spoilers. I basically spoiled the end of Avengers Infinity War with Don Cheadle, who will no longer do press with me. I've been sort of put under surveillance by Marvel.
Marvel, yeah. They don't want you talking about anything.
Yes, they got a lot of reach in the world.
That's correct.
And I've learned my lesson.